Baby, this is our house. They thought some shit was sweet, then them niggas found out. I'm really in the game, they got put on timeout. We out here in the streets, niggas know what I'm about. Look, they talking about the chicken, I've been getting plenty. Yeah, what's fucking with the Rizzy? Hit it with the...
Hey guys, so I started my weight loss journey on April 12th. And I'm into my fourth week. This Thursday will make it exactly a month of me trying to lose weight with assistance of the Total Life Changes products. Let me show you. Oh, drop the bass. Oh, here's my welcome box. Yeah, so it's been about 4 weeks since I started. I was using the detox tea, the calm without the CBD and the Nutriburst. So just to recap for anybody that hasn't been following, my son will be almost 4 months and I think like a couple weeks. But when I started, he was 3 months, and I just wanted to get on a weight loss kick because I'm not really used to being this size. And I started at 174 pounds, and now I'm down to 168 pounds. Initially my goal was to do the 5 pounds in 5 days challenge, which is what the challenge is, but I did not include the pills that come along with the welcome kit. I just didn't want to make that investment right now. I wanted to see how I like the products. So I was just using a multivitamin and a detox tea. So I've been doing that for the past going on a month now. At first it was kind of rocky. I didn't really lose that much weight, but now I've kept off the weight for about 3 days now. So I'm guessing it just really is gone. A lot of people will be like, oh, you know, the first 10 pounds is water weight and different things like that. But if it is, it's gone, hasn't come back. If you aren't regular using the bathroom, great product to use. Don't think that I'll continue with the company just because I was just trying it out. I was a little bit disappointed that I did not lose the 5 pounds in 5 days. Now, I did not pair this with vigorous exercise. Like, I wanted to keep the lifestyle that I have right now, which is just a mile moving around. I don't do too much. I try to walk. But I didn't want to have to, like, you know, throw in some intense cardio because, honestly, I could have lost the weight without using the product. The whole goal was to show you guys if the product did work or not. So as of right now, like I said, I'm not going to go forward with using the product myself, but I do still have my link listed below. And if my link's not there, I do have someone else's link posted if you want to try the Total Life Changes products for yourself. They're big and trending on social media right now. If you're not using a multivitamin, it's perfect. But I did make a video about the multivitamin that I will be continuing using. So search through the videos and see which multivitamin, liquid multivitamin I'm talking about. It's actually really good. Also, quick tip that you should incorporate into your everyday is an apple cider vinegar, because that's just good for balancing your body's pH as well as fat burning naturally. Just a tip that I use, that I've been using. And I am gonna post one of the drinks. I'm gonna do a product review on one of the drinks that I like really love, adore, and drink every day. It's a apple cider vinegar mix. Tastes really good. Well, it's an acquired taste, I'm not gonna lie. But you know, if you want clear, glowing skin, you know, you want to continue to burn fat, you know, without synthetic things, something that's very natural, yeah, keep following me and I'm gonna give you great tips. So I appreciate the follow, like, subscribe, comment. I'm still working on my baby body. It's a work in progress. Like I said, right now I went from 174 to 168. So the goal is to be in the 140s. That's the goal. But yeah, so like, subscribe. If you've been using the Total Life Changes products and you've had different results, congratulations. But for me, I didn't. This is still a great product company if you're looking to work from home, just to reach out to people that really aren't used to a healthy lifestyle. Great way to capitalize off of that market. But like I said, it's not for me.